Hey guys, what's up? It is me, Jim the Sim, and I'm back with another video today, and we are back in The Sims 4 with another collab video. So, I haven't done a collab in quite some time, but a few months back I actually did a collab with the one and only Apandatam, who is one of my dear friends here on YouTube and Twitch and all that stuff. But anyways, we did an Adam and Eve collab a couple months back, but we are back with another collab today, and we are actually doing a speed build collab this time. So I was super excited about this. It took me forever to do just because it was such a unique house. But basically what she did was she built the exterior of the house, and then I furnished the inside of it, interior, inside. And that's basically what I have to say about it, but it was just such a unique house, and I love it. As you can see, you have like a small walkway to go to the front door, then there's that little kind of like octagon looking thing in the middle, which is part of the house, and then there's a pathway out to the back of the house, which is the patio. And basically what's special about this house is that it's completely surrounded by pools, as you can see basically in every angle of this video. Is that every angle is surrounded by pools. So once you do go downstairs, there is also like a whole underground section that is all surrounded by pools. So that's what's making this house so unique and so special. I think that it's a great idea, and I give her props to building such a cool idea for a house. And for the theme of this house on the inside, I kind of went with like more of a beachy modern type theme. As you can see, I used like a mintish blue color just because it reminded me of kind of like the ocean and the beach and everything like that. Just because of all the water, it kind of made me have like a beach feel for this house. And then downstairs I went with more of like a reddish kind of color, just because, I don't know, red and blue kind of reminded me of sailors and stuff. I don't know. You will see it when we move downstairs, but basically this is the upstairs. As you can see here, I went for more of a beachy modern kind of, as I said. And I think that is all I have to say, other than I am super glad I had the opportunity to furnish such a great house. I loved it so much. Apanda, thank you so much for letting me do this collab with you. I had a great time. Sorry it took so long. And other than that, that is all I have to say. So I will leave her video down below, her video link down below in the chat, or the comments, sorry, for the exterior of the house building. And you guys should definitely go subscribe to her. She is so close to 1,000 subscribers. We need to get her there. I'm sure she's going to get there on her own, but we need to get her there sooner than she could get there. But basically, that's what I have to say. So definitely run over there, subscribe. She is great. And that is all I have to say. Let me know what you think about this house down below. It is on the gallery with the my name on the gallery is JimTheSim8. So definitely run over there, check it out in the gallery, and that is all I have to say for you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching as always, and I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.
you.